just the complete Dairy Milk and Galaxy chocolate collection, please. What the fuckity 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 fuck 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 fuck. All that fucking chocolate. Fuck it. All of that chocolate is not for me. It's for my whole entire family, which includes my daughter Tammy. The reason why my daughter is not with me at the moment is because she is with her boy Fred Locklin, the football fanatic 2612 Stats. They need that chocolate because they are having their 1 year anniversary today. They are currently in Melbourne, Australia.
I don't fucking care if they're not out of my store right now.
I won't be coming back to this Catherine's British chocolate shop until you both bad parents fully want them in the chocolate factory or get fired and their daughters to be thrown into the trash and turned into blueberries.
Welcome to... How do you turn violet into a blueberry? This is all your fucking fair.
Argue with Mr. Beauregarde. Willy Wonka is the most disgraceful pedophile on planet Earth. He made my hostess swim in the river and he almost burned himself to death.
I warned Violet not to eat the gum that would turn her into a blueberry, but she did not listen and ate it anyway. Mr. Beauregarde, you should have stopped your daughter Violet from eating the gum that turns people into blueberries.
This is all your fucking fault, Willy Wonka. If you only fucking listen to me, my precious little angel would not be a fucking blueberry. It's all your fault. You are so denied all of these to my precious little Erica. She wanted all of these after the tub, but you wouldn't sell it to her. She has to go to therapy all because of you not telling her all of these to my precious little angel.
I am going to tell your boss Catherine about this. She will not be happy about the treatment that you gave to the customers.
Will you fucking Wonka? Don't you fucking dare report me and name our soul to our bosses. If you do, you will fucking pay for what you have done. Fame Barney will also help us out because it is a Barney bear in water in all of mine that name our soul's jobs.
And all that God and name our salt, I'd have to be rude to my customers by not giving them what they wanted and yell at them and even some bad language in my store and threatening to assault our Willy Wonka. That's it. You're fired. Leave this place right now.